Hi everyone, peace to you all. I'm Masood Saeed, a social science psychologist and the founder of the mind characterization technique. My work focuses on helping people understand others without verbal communication and body movements, identifying aspects like their mental health and character, including detecting lies. Can you tell when someone is lying? Is there an art or science to detecting the untruths that slip from the mouths of those around us? Welcome to today's deep dive into the world of deception detection, where we weave together science, psychology, and real-life examples to help you become a human lie detector. Consider the case of Pamela Meyer, author of the book Lie Spotting. She was once an ordinary individual like you or me, until she found herself lied to and betrayed. This experience sparked a journey into the realm of deception detection. According to Maya, lying is a cooperative act. A lie has no power by its own. It's the acceptance of the lie that gives it power. Now let's dissect what she means by this. When someone lies to us, we subconsciously pick up on certain signals, micro-expressions, body language, speech patterns, that hint at the deceit. But here's the catch. We often choose to ignore these signs, thus accepting the lie and giving it power. Now, let's dive into the specifics. Here are 20 signs, backed by professionals, that someone might be lying to you. 1. They avoid eye contact. 2. They touch their face excessively. 3. Their answers are too detailed. 4. They pause frequently when speaking. 5. They repeat your questions before answering. 6. They provide more information than was asked for. 7. Their body language is inconsistent with their words. 8. They use qualifying language, such as to be honest or frankly. 9. They blink rapidly or not at all. 10. They change their head position quickly. 11. They breathe heavily. 12. Their voice pitch changes. 13. They use their hands to cover their mouth or eyes. 14. They exhibit micro expressions of fear or discomfort. 15. They sweat excessively. 16. Their pupils dilate. 17. They have difficulty remembering details. 18. Their stories are inconsistent. 19. They avoid answering the question directly. 20. They become defensive when questioned. Remember, these signs are not foolproof. They are merely potential indicators of deception. While they can provide valuable clues, it's essential to consider the context and the individual's normal behavior. There's no single tell that will reveal a lie. It's the combination of these signs, along with your intuition and understanding of the situation, that can help you in your quest to detect deception. Next, consider the story of Joe Navarro, a former FBI agent and author of What Everybody Is Saying. Navarro spent his career studying the nonverbal signals that disclose untruths. He firmly believes that the human body is a billboard for truth, even when the mouth is busy fabricating lies. Navarro's work centers around the minute involuntary body movements that betray a lie. These tells can be as subtle as an increase in blinking speed, subtle changes in posture, or an abrupt alteration in speech. According to Navarro, the key is in observing these signals in clusters rather than in isolation. But let's not forget the role of technology in lie detection. Take the case of John Kircher and Doug Hacker, pioneers in the field of polygraph testing. They developed a technique called the guilty knowledge test, which measures physiological responses to specific questions. This method, while not foolproof, has been used in countless criminal investigations and court cases. So, What have we learned from these stories? 1. Lying is a cooperative act. We have the power to detect and reject lies, but only if we choose to pay attention to the signals. 2. The human body is a billboard for truth. By observing subtle changes in body language and speech patterns, we can spot the signs of deception. 3. Technology can be a powerful tool in lie detection. Techniques like the guilty knowledge test can provide objective evidence of deception. However, it's important to remember that no method of lie detection is 100% accurate. People are complex, and so is the art of deception. But with knowledge, observation, and a little bit of science, we can increase our chances of spotting a lie when it matters most. Do not forget to click the button on like, subscribe, and share.